A little bit too close up, so I'm going to open this first pot of slime. I'm going to play with it. pretty gooey all on its own. that you are. I've seen slime videos online before, and I thought they were really cool and really satisfying, so I thought I'd give them a try. But it's actually my first time actually doing it, so I'm just gonna move on to the next slime now, because I've got five or six different types of slime. Originally rainbow. Put it back in must admit that this is one of the reasons that I got this one. It's because of the packaging. I just wanted to discover it. So yeah, this one is one of my favorites. Next up, really super looking forward to trying this slime out because it's the one I've seen the most in videos and that really make me tingle. So I'm gonna go ahead and open it up. It's a very satisfying slime to the touch. I love it. I'm gonna just go ahead and get it out. I can't wait to manipulate this one. Sound. I wasn't expecting them to fall out like that. It's actually making it harder to work with than the others. Let's just let them fall. Losing all the beads. I'm going to be finding them everywhere for months to come. Is a little bit of a letdown. The beads just make it so difficult to manipulate it. I was most looking forward to doing this slime, but to be honest, the beads falling out all over the place is making it not very enjoyable. Is nice. of losing the beads, so I'm not able to produce as many relaxing sounds as I would like to with them because of the beads falling out. So I'm just going to pop it back in its little. This one is so pretty. Oh, yes, I love this one. This is my new favorite. Absolutely amazing in my hands. Look at the stretch on that one. doesn't leave that like watery residue on your hands like the other ones did. I seriously hope that my microphone is picking up all of these sounds, because oh my god, it sounds so as beautiful as it was before. I've even got some, you can't see, there you go, got some gold glittery particles on my hand. Seems to lose a little bit of its elasticity when you manipulate it, but all the rest of it makes up for that, because this is just amazing. I'm actually wishing I'd just gotten more of the same gold slime. This one is hard to manipulate because it's very compact, and I'm sorry if my hands are shaking a little bit, but I'm hoping that the sounds compensate for that. It's hard. storm.